I have cancer, Rose. I have been a disloyal, disrespectful jerk. I should have listened to what you wanted.
I'm pissed because I'm dying. It's not fair. And I need a friend. I need to know that you're there. I need you to tell me that my life was worthwhile. And I need you to tell me that you love me.
Love is a barricade, that's where I'll find you.
I don't want to go back, house.
Same we're already made. I wanna be near you all day.
Snowball?
Wanna be near you all day.
I'm not gonna let you just die. Because I don't know what I'm going to do without you.
Friends respect each other's decisions, even if they don't agree with them. It's called loyalty.
In a hollow place, I won't surrender. I give you up. So don't put up these barricades. We don't need barricades.
Don't do that. I don't owe you anything. Our entire relationship has been about you. My dying is about you.
With people stopping by to gawk and lie about how I look. Even a small chance of that happening is too big a chance for me.
Secretly gay for me. Everyone always just kind of assumed it.
I blew it. Oh god, here it comes. How do we stop? I'm not gonna say I love you. God, you got any Oreos?